Hello, everybody, and welcome to some more GTA that we have not played in at least 2 to 3 months, I think it is. So, basically what's going to happen is we are going to jump into the game once I do this here. Just turn the brightness up a little bit. Yeah, there we go. Okay, we're going to hop in, and we are going to head down. We're going to head down this way. How far is he, actually? We're going to head down to Faustin's. Oh, he's just down the road. I'll take a taxi there. Basically, this game, in GTA, I'm going to take taxis everywhere because it's just a ton faster to do than anything else. Final destination. Oh boy.
Hi, Dimitri.
I'm going to take this yellow piece of junk here. Is that it? Please don't get on me. Oh, thank you. I don't know. That's a centennial. Never mind, guys. Okay, these people just need to get out of the road. These people are standing in the middle of the road. Come on, people, get out of the road. Get out of the friggin' road. Out of the road! Why are all these people in the middle of the road? I'm joking, I know. It's a sidewalk, guys, I'm not that stupid. Now I have the cops on me, that's not good. We need to drive a little bit faster. You know, my vehicle looks plenty fine to me. Yeah, you want to sit in the middle of the road? That's what you get. Oh, it's so good to be back in this game. I mean, just running people over and all that is just amazing. Much better vehicle. This is a Vincent, so it's a lot better. Hey. Actually, no, I don't want to step out and spread them. Outrun them, please. Now, where's the entrance? Over here, I see it. Except now he's gonna have the, I'm gonna have the cops on me when we're done. Which isn't very helpful at all, but whatevs. As long as I finish the mission, I'll be happy. I don't really care if I die. Oh, and the cops are off of me. I'm just gonna call 911. When they're done. Can't even read that. Is that ambulance going to get here sometime today? Jeez. Whatever, I'm not sitting around any longer. We're gonna drive all the way over there, this guy in the passenger seat. Sorry about that, guys. Just bumped my mic. Eight minutes is what we're at right now. So. Excuse me, ma'am, your vehicle does not look very roadworthy. I'm gonna try the pit maneuver. I'm gonna push her off of that cliff. Dang it, lady. I'm going after her. This is the police. We have a wanted vehicle. I'm gonna go for pit. Pit unsuccessful. Unsuccessful pit again. Can try again. Missed. Oh, I'm gonna go for pit on this vehicle. It has the wanted marker. Pit successful. I'm gonna pit this one. hit successful. Oh, that's not usually good. Excuse me. Excuse me, get out of the road. I will, Nico, I will. God, it's so hard to see. That wasn't good. There was a cop right there when I hit that guy. I'm just gonna buy some weapons. Feel free to browse, buddy, but don't try anything funny. I can't wait until we can get that one. It's over here. This one's a better weapon as it is. Oh, we have that shotgun. And we don't need a sniper. This is a gun shop, not a fun shop, pal. Hey, moron, you better cut that out. Get back in my vehicle. Oh, dude, this vehicle looks amazing. Oops. I know a shortcut. Do you guys want to see a shortcut to Romans? Go like this. Apparently the shortcut didn't. Well, it looks like I just got taken out, guys. That's always fun, especially when you're almost there. It's pretty ridiculous. This is a fairly unproductive episode. Oh, taxi. You. No! God dang it. Whatever. Just gonna take it anyways. You know what's always fun? I technically didn't kill that guy. Oh, I guess it will have to exchange insurance. Get the fuck out of there. Oh, parents, they just can't leave things be. My mother. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm really, like, slouching right now. Okay, we are at 15 minutes right now. I'm gonna go back into our car. So basically, when we're done with this, this will be the end of the GTA episode. I know, guys, not really much got done this episode, but yeah, basically, jeez. I wonder if I should look up porn on this website. I'm pretty sure that that's a guy, but anyways, we'll go for this one. And this guy here. I see you again, Roman's cousin. Well, thank you guys for coming to this episode of GTA. Basically, just come back and watch more videos that I'm going to be uploading. Yeah. Talk to you guys later. Bye, guys.